Well, hello everyone, Old Guy Cycling, back at it. Gonna do the Stage 2 Cobble Crusher, the Lutes Express again. I'm probably butchering that, but same course did yesterday in the Chasing Tour, Chasing Roubaix, except that one we did 7 laps, this is 3, with the long lead in, and staggered start, not a mass group. So, hopefully this will be a little bit more civilized pace. Yesterday, that first lap, I was just about asphyxiated. That first lap, yeah, it was killer. So we'll see how this one goes. Probably shouldn't be racing, but I'm going to have limited time on the bike this week. So thought I'd go on and do another effort tonight, maybe easier tomorrow, because I'm going to be off the bike probably after Wednesday until the next Chasing Tour race next Sunday. So I feel like I can go in the hole a little bit. Several OTR companions on this course with me tonight. Of course, one of my racing nemesis and good fun, Sam Mack, I believe, is doing this as well. I'm going to go on and just run the same setup I had yesterday, the Felt AR with the DT disc, 62 disc. Bike and wheel set wasn't the problem. Just too much power for me. So we got about a minute and a half until we start. I think I'm going to go on and shut up here and just put it on my team chat channel.
Well, it's relatively flat. Hopefully everyone can hang on. Is this the set of people who like needs the dirt ride before before the deadline or whatever?
Yep, me too.
Yep.
So that means we have to do a really hard 5-minute effort out of the pen, right?
Something like that, right? I mean, these things are so short. It's like sprints the whole time. Like 40 minutes, right?
Hammer time!
30 minutes? What is it? Three laps, 10 minutes each with like half a lap lead in.
Just trying to stretch them a little. And then die.
Yeah,
Really?
Getting our hard 5 minute effort.
Yeah. I think I'm about had enough of that. These burritos are annoying.
Those calories are pretty useless.
Yeah. It's all quiet out there. This hill always drags on about 100 meters farther than I think it's going to.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, I always think, oh, I've timed it right, and it's like, God damn it, I'm tired. Yeah, me too. Yeah. Uh-oh, we got a ghost. Yeah.
draft, probably the whole way in.
I think I've already shot my shot. I'll stretch it a little bit if we slow down too much, but you know, just keep pressure on.
I'm gonna give it a little go, so I'll go front.
Okay.
Do you wanna pull, Josh, or do you just wanna? Legs are barking. come down to a sprint, or how did it string out at the end?
There was one guy that got a little bit of a gap. I guess he used a ghost, but it was pretty much a sprint. But I don't know if we caught that guy or not. He had a pretty good lead.
Yeah, I pulled Justin and David up until about second or third wheel. That guy still had quite a big lead.
Yeah. Ooh. Man, that hurt.
Hey, I was just glad to hang on.
I don't like those powers. It just makes for a lame race.
You know, I'm the same way. I don't particularly care for mass starts, and I definitely don't like power ups.
Oh, I just wish they were the good power ups. I need some arrows, and I needed some bonus drafting ones.
There you go. Well, yeah.
That's exactly right.